All these people trying to get famous off of talking about Black Ops 3. You see, there are people who have actually played Black Ops 3 and making videos about it, and then there are people who have opinions about Black Ops 3 and titling it like they played it so they can try to get famous. And it's really desperate. It just makes me laugh. Seriously, you're not Ali A. You're not T Martins. Just stop. No one cares. And it's just making you look really desperate for views, man. But anyways, that's not really what I wanted to talk about. I've been at basketball camp the past like 3 days, and so I kind of missed the majority of E3, but I spent a lot of yesterday, you know, catching up, and I was just going to talk about my 5 favorite games. To keep the video short and to the point, my favorite thing was Star Wars Battlefront, and then came Black Ops 3, then Fallout 4, and then I saw this thing about Minecraft holograms or whatever, and then Doom 4 because I ran out of something and I needed a fifth spot, so I picked Doom 4. Pretty much the only games I'm going to be buying is Black Ops 3 and Star Wars Battlefront. If you didn't see the trailer for Star Wars Battlefront, you need to go watch that. That was pretty good, and I'm pretty hyped for that game. As for Black Ops 3, well, I'm just, you know, a really big Call of Duty fanboy. I will always play COD. It's just my game. It's the first game I've ever played, and that's the only game I've played since then. Like, legit, I just only play COD. So, yeah, Black Ops 3 and Star Wars are going to be the only two games I'm really buying, but Fallout 4 I'm kind of interested in, and Doom 4, to be honest, looked pretty cool. And then I saw something with Minecraft holograms, and that looked pretty sick. I mean, I have played a little bit of Minecraft in my time, and that looks like, you know, if that actually came through and became, you know, pretty cheap, like $200, the hologram thingy, and pretty easy to set up, I might actually end up getting that. But anyways, those are the cool things I saw at E3. I'm not going to make this video really long because then you wouldn't watch it. So yeah, let me know what you think. Maybe I missed some stuff. Like I said, I didn't watch it live because I was at a basketball camp, so I might have missed something. Let me know what your favorite things are down in the comment section. And if I haven't seen it, I'll be sure to check it out. All I'm saying is if you haven't seen the Star Wars Battlefront trailer, you need to check that out. That was just insane. I really enjoyed watching that. And yeah. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by, cause I keep ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh.